Construction 9. We're going to be making another video today. We are going to be playing some Dough of the Dead. One player. Some zombie butt. So, I'm going to show you guys a trick. Most of you guys will probably know it. If you go to the World Championship, you will probably know the trick. My dad showed it to me. It costs a little more money, but you can get the high scores. I'll show you.
Remember the difference between a redneck and a zombie. A zombie has teeth.
Okay. Got him. So the trick is, let one zombie get you, while you get the zombie from the background. Crap, move. Just get out of my way, dummy. Zombie trick hints are probably my least favorite. I hate them. Crap. Okay. Just so you guys know, that's why I'm letting that one zombie stay on me, so I can get the ones in the background. Don't flirt with his girlfriend, he's a little overprotected. Dang it, I missed the one. Fireworks. Hey, Pappy.
I'm in moonshine with that. Now everyone's a zombie.
You need to destroy every drop of moonshine.
Poor Sardis. I gave some to Bubba in the trailer.
Okay, so we're going to do the next part.
That girl's kind of hot.
shoot him while he was in the air. Thing, and then that would be the end of this video. 72 zombies, 16 headshots. Only missed two jugs. Accuracy was 30. That's bad.
Thank you.
shoot between.
Very quiet. Don't make a sound.
Plug your nose. I already got these ones. That's the moral of this video. Don't put toxic waste in your moonshine. That's the moral of this video. So, I guess that's the end of this video. That's my score. Let's see how I do on the leaderboards. Yeah. My dad is taking all of them. So never mind. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video.